Artificial intelligence is rapidly transforming various industries, enabling businesses to gain insights and create innovative solutions that were once unimaginable. Two popular AI approaches are predictive analytics and generative AI, each with distinct techniques, applications, advantages, and limitations. Predictive analytics is a data-driven approach that uses statistical methods and machine learning algorithms to analyze historical data and make predictions about future events or trends. It involves training models on existing data to predict outcomes based on patterns and relationships. Key applications of predictive analytics include decision support, risk mitigation, and customer insight. Techniques used in predictive analytics include regression analysis, time series forecasting, and machine learning algorithms like decision trees and support vector machines. These methods help businesses make data-driven decisions, identify potential risks and opportunities, and gain insights into customer behavior. The advantages of predictive analytics include decision support, risk mitigation, and customer insight. Predictive analytics can help businesses make better decisions, identify potential risks and opportunities, and gain insights into customer behavior. However, predictive analytics has limitations, such as data quality and availability, model accuracy, and interpretability issues. Generative AI is a model-driven approach that creates new, previously unseen data, content, or solutions based on patterns and structures learned from existing data. Instead of predicting outcomes, generative AI models generate novel outputs that mimic the properties of the training data, enabling creative and innovative applications. Generative AI has been applied in various fields, including art, music, design, natural language processing, and drug discovery. Examples of generative AI techniques include generative adversarial networks, variational autoencoders, and transformer models like GPT-4, Google Bard. These techniques have been used for applications such as image synthesis, text generation, style transfer, content creation, and molecular design. The advantages of generative AI include creativity and innovation, data augmentation, and personalization. Generative AI enables the generation of novel and innovative outputs, opening up new possibilities for creative exploration and problem-solving across various domains. However, generative AI also faces ethical concerns, computational resources, and model control and bias limitations. The differences between predictive analytics and generative AI are significant. Predictive analytics is a data-driven approach that focuses on analyzing historical data to make predictions about future events or trends, while generative AI is a model-driven approach that aims to create new, previously unseen data, content, or solutions based on patterns and structures learned from existing data. Predictive analytics primarily supports decision-making processes by providing forecasts and insights that enable risk mitigation, customer insight, and operational optimization. In contrast, generative AI is used for creative generation and innovation, producing novel outputs for applications like content creation, design, and data augmentation. In the future, we can expect to see a more synergistic integration of predictive analytics and generative AI, leveraging the strengths of both approaches to create innovative solutions. Integrating predictive analytics and generative AI could result in enhanced decision-making processes, improved personalization, and more efficient problem-solving across various industries. As AI techniques evolve, predictive analytics and generative AI will benefit from these advancements. Improved algorithms, better model interpretability, and more efficient training and inference processes will enhance the capabilities of both approaches. As new industries and markets emerge, predictive analytics and generative AI will find novel applications and opportunities for growth. Areas such as virtual and augmented reality, robotics, biotechnology, and sustainability can benefit from the unique capabilities offered by both approaches, driving innovation and progress in these domains. Predictive analytics and generative AI have distinct approaches, techniques, applications, and limitations. While predictive analytics focuses on data-driven forecasting and decision support, generative AI enables creative generation and innovation. Choosing the right approach depends on a given project or task-specific objectives, data availability, technical requirements, and ethical implications. You can read the article to learn more. Have a nice day.